coming down here. Every number is 1, 3. That's a different last number.
Right.
132, 130, 137.
Wow. That's odd. Hmm. It must have some like sort of rotation or something going on. Oh, and then you have like, at this time of day, you have like most of the locomotives down at the M19 shop on Keeler. So it's like, it probably won't get too much of a little variety and all and all. Goodbye. I see. Did you say you had a feeling that something funky was going to be in the answer? Remember? That's probably it. Hello, 214. Yeah. He's basically just sitting there. Looks like he's just waiting for her. Oh, there's another.
Oh, look at me, it's the stuck-ups guy.
Huh?
I'm sitting right here in
about it, seeing 119 over here in this shop right here. I don't know, it's probably why it was probably was supposed to go on the Heritage Quarter, but it's like they got over here in the shop or something today for whatever reason. Right there. It's like, wow. Progress Rail did not do a good job of building these locomotives. Look at that. Oh my God, I just hope when they do the F40Ms, I just like praying, please do a good job on 210, please.
Don't run my Amtrak locomotive. Like 189 or something.
All right.
Or 195. Change, yeah, change it to 195.
Not even smoking a baddie to look at. Oh wait. Yeah, some pushing. I just got my eyes all up 210. Yeah, you can probably tell that, huh?
What?
I just got my eyes only on 210 over here. Bad. I was curious as to which train 210 is going to be on the way out.
No, she's going straight in.
Oh, yeah.
She's being pushed in
there. Huh? Oh, yeah, definitely with this train right here. Nope. Is he just sitting there?
Food.
Where?
Don't you smell it?
No. No.
I
did?
I was just smelling something.
That's odd. Yep, okay, you're just sitting there. going in now. Just spoke it up. That was ironic. That was really ironic. Wow.
Now tell me to my face, what were you doing?
Right, yeah. Made up that joke last year. Yep, engineers of 201 was sounding the horn for me. And maybe 210 found out. And decided to settle things with 201. Wow. Yeah, it was just a joke. It didn't happen. Yeah, I like coming up with little cheesy jokes. That was like too funny. Oh, there's one on a rock. Rock right there.
Yeah.
Yeah. There's a regular F40 PH on that one. 837. Oh. Yep. Wow, that is incorrect.
It's a race.
Now that one's gonna win. 209. 209
is gonna go settle the problem between 201.
Yeah.
Yeah, definitely 209's going in there before 113.
Huh?
So yeah. 209's going in there before 113. 113 is just going to...
Wow. Maybe. Airplane, right?
Yeah.
Oh, it must be going north. Wow. I don't normally see that. That was kind of surprising.
Oh, and it's starting to bank in here.
That's pretty weird. Seriously, making a darn U-turn. At least that's what it looks like it's doing. That was odd. Okay, who's this? 199. Who is he looking at? We got one coming out down here.
Which is 210 East Charles. Huh? 203.
Wait, what? Oh, there's another one on the rock coming out. Look at that. Or he's just sitting here.
One guy is sub line, the other one over here.
Yeah. Let's see. That looks like 180. Like it had a white gash on it or something on top. Did you see that?
What?
Did you see that? It's like one of the cars looked like it had a white gash on top of it. I just thought that was really odd. Let's see. You got 193. 186 moving out of here. Oh my gosh. Okay, first you had that going on over here, now you have this.
Now it's a bunch of dead men.
Now you got 114 here. Oh my gosh. Isn't that just funny? 192. That is one of Heritage trains. I was talking about like the browns, like the darker spots. Like, look at that, like towards the fuel tank area. It's like okay, this is F40 PH Dash Street. They've been out here like about five years now. Why is this crap happening? 8473. Listen to that bell on that one. Norman.
I'm going in.
Huh?
I'm more popular.
Right. Yeah, 84 Sunny Tree, that's the only cab car in the metro system that has like a, that has like that, like a brass bell or something like that. Yeah. Yeah, oh, who's this? Wait, this might be another Southwest service. It's just a regular F40 page right here. And that is 122. That's a Heritage Corridor right there. Yeah, Southwest Service is next. Stopped over there. Hello, 214. Smoking, look at that. Oh, wow. Smells nice, though. You know what I mean? Them down here saying something. You know? You're coming or you stop?
Oh, that's odd right there.
Oh, here we go.
Thank you, 112. I know you're a patient soul.
Huh?
112.
Yeah. That's 210 right there on the right. Oh, come on, 210. Come on. Ooh-wee. Oh my gosh, look at poor 210. Oh wow. Come on, baby. Okay, please, easy, easy, easy. Whoa, whoa. Oh. Thank you. think he caught him. Let's see. Oh, before he got to the turn. Let's see. Oh. Let's see. Well, I don't know. 210 won that battle. Huh, poor baby. Well, he's not coming back tonight.
Yeah, can't say wish I could see the old Michelle. Hey, I want you to join.
Maybe. You know what I mean? It's like... Oh, smoking mad. Which one's this? It's 201. Wow, seriously? There you go. Oh, you can try to wave. Did you see him?
Yeah.
I get the chance to wave. We got another one coming out. Okay, these are gonna be the last ones. Okay, that's 205 right there. No, it's 209. Get out of here.